The Hartford Whalers, wow, and I have the privilege of standing behind the bench. That was my Don Cherry too many men on the ice moment.
And you think about that.
Oh!
That's a save and a beauty.
Oh, Ray Bourque.
You think about those five assists. It was Doug Harvey who set the record before. And, you know, Lyle followed that up the next night with a hat trick. Probably never had two better nights in his life than those two.
He was jumping through the gym that night. What a save by Richard Sevigny.